think being a Great Dane means that you're going to be a lacrosse guy for life, you know, and you're going to be involved in the sport for life. And I think that's what we try to get across here, is that having fun in these 4 years and taking that passion and growing that as you grow older and have kids and get involved in youth leagues and stuff like that. I think that's what we try to instill in our guys, is taking the game to a different level once they leave.
The attitude's a huge thing, always having a positive attitude, you know, not yelling at each other, not getting on each other, getting on each other about the right things. But, you know, thing coach always stresses is having a positive attitude and giving you 100% effort on the field, whether it's in practice or in a game. You know, that's one thing we do every day in practice. And but at the same time, you know, it's all about having fun.
To be an Albany Great Dane to me is everything. You know, this is my home. This is where I want to be. This was the best decision of my life. I met some of the best people. My friends for the rest of my life. I'm on a great team. I get to play with one of the greatest that probably will go down all time, and I just couldn't be happier.
So to me, being a Great Dane is really just coming together as a family. And I think that really helps us out on the field. It's just supporting everybody. You know, whether you're first or last on the depth chart, everyone really focuses in on our one team goal. And, you know, everyone supports each other, and we just go out there and play.